A restaurant owner found murdered inside his own Modesto business.
Tonight we have incoming information about what police are learning about this crime.
That's right. KCRA3's Stanislaw Bureau Chief Janet Oh live at the crime scene. Janet?
Well, police apprehended the person of interest at 7:30 this morning at a residence. He is still being questioned by police, but no arrests have been made. Meantime, China Gourmet, a popular neighborhood restaurant, remains closed after the owner's death. Police say this attack was violent. Modesto police confirmed the victim as 47-year-old Wing Ming Chan. Autopsy results show Chan died of blunt force trauma.
That this victim was actually a victim of an assault, had traumatic injuries.
Police say he was brutally attacked inside the restaurant he's owned for more than a decade. It was his daughter who first realized something was wrong. She spoke exclusively with KCRA.
We were just checking up on him, and he usually calls us, but I don't know what happened today. Yesterday.
April Chan says she and her mom came to their business at 2 this morning.
He was just laying down dead on the floor.
I saw my husband lay down in the storage room outside.
Customers who live nearby are in disbelief.
It's sad because Modesto is a great community to live in, and these things seem to be popping up on a regular basis. And
it's getting too close to my house now. Crime is getting too close to my home.
Police say they still don't have a motive at this time. Now, police say this case is still in its preliminary stages, so they're seeing if there is any surveillance video of in this area that captured what may have happened. And also, they are looking for more witnesses. So if you have any information, they ask you to call police. Live in Modesto, Janito, KCRA 3 reports.